Tomorrow begins the rest of your life, and the rest of your life can be the best years of your life. Wouldn't it be wonderful if you could somehow focus on specific areas of your life and make an impact with everything you do in those areas? Good news! There are several steps you can take to get yourself focused on getting where you want to go and being what you really want to be. First, you have to determine your present position. You've got to know where you are before you can know where you're going. To do that, ask yourself two things. Number one, where am I now? Evaluate where you are now, spiritually, financially, emotionally, relationally, physically, and occupationally. Number two, what would I like to change? Ask yourself, what in your life you would like to be different in each of the areas you evaluated? What would you like to be different about your spirituality? What would you like to be different about your finances? What would you like to be different about your emotions? What would you like to be different about your relationships? What would you like to be different about your physical appearance or capabilities? What would you like to be different about your occupation? Your answer in each of the areas identified is the answer to what you would like to change. Second, after identifying the change needed, focus on taking action every day toward making the change. Persevere and have the tenacity to take all the time needed to ensure that the changes become reality. An important principle here is that it is never too late for you to make a change in your life, even if making the change may take longer than you think. More importantly, understand that you can't procrastinate knowing that making a change may take longer than you prefer. You can either drift through your next 10 years, or you can focus and choose to have direction over your next 10 years. If you're not where you want to be yet, then you really ought to choose to have direction. If you choose to have direction, you will make an impact with everything you do.